We're back at the ladies' free skate, and Sasha Cohen's on the ice. There's that tape under her tights, her left leg taped because of a groin injury. Talking to her coach, John Nix. And remember, she had that disastrous warm-up. She just looked totally out of sorts.
It took her a while to shake off a couple of those early mistakes in the warm-up. She ended it okay. That triple loop at the end was very important. Not the way you want to go into an Olympic long program.
Those eyes are different from the eyes we saw before the short program.
There's doubt. She was struggling out in practice. Triple flip here. Again, another step out. She could not make a mistake if she was hoping to hang on to first place. Two out of two jumping passes failed. Both vaulting off the right foot, but pulling off the left foot. Triple loop. Good recovery there.
This will be a fight to be on the podium now.
Double toe, nice recovery there at the halfway point. She'll get a bonus. Thank you.
Well, I must tell you, I'll take the two mistakes in return for payment for that exquisite choreography, the exquisite line, the perfect positions, and the beautiful artistry that she presents.
But those sad eyes tell the story.
Her gift is in the artistry. The athletic aspects of the sport betray her at times, and you can see the doubt in her eyes as she approached this long program. You have to be fully committed to hit everything, and she needed to do that tonight. Now it's a waiting game. We're going to have to see what she gets for marks and to see what the other skaters are able to present.
The difference between Sasha and everyone else is everyone else skates to Romeo and Juliet. She is Juliet.